It's about to get stunty. Kind of a fan of blunt force trauma.
He doesn't use wires, he doesn't like to use pads. Just get out there and you do it, you figure out how to do it, and do it for real. The big question was always the tree gag, jumping, you know, escaping from the bear, and Johnny wanting to fall 30 feet, you know, down and hitting the ground, and how do we do it, and how do we do it safely?
The fact I do my own stunts is very important. It adds a whole extra level of excitement. You can be sure that there was no cutting on the action, and I didn't fall out of any frames.
We will be shooting you, getting into position. Then we will do a countdown.
One of the things that's very different about the stunts in Action Point is they're done by the actors for the most part. Not only are they real, but they're pretty unique in terms of comedies and what you've seen people do. But we don't use any special effects for the stunts.
And action.
You're supposed to be cleaning the slide. What the hell are you doing?
Yeah, I'm gonna power wash it.
So Knoxville gets thrown around just like in every possible way you can think of. My first day, or maybe it was my second day here, we blasted him down a slide with a fire hose.
I got hit with the water hose at the top of the power slide, and a regular water hose wouldn't provide the oomph I want. So Charlie said, well, I can rig an air can into the water hose. And I said, you know what, Charlie, that's a wonderful idea.
There you go.
That's funny, just watching it like that.
That's cool.
Action!
Shit, looks like we gotta up our game.
It was really strong. It had to have knocked him, I'd say, 15, 20 feet back and 3, 4, or 5 feet in the air down the water slide.
The trebuchet is my favorite stunt in the movie that Knoxville accidentally gets catapulted from when he's in the middle of a conversation with Boogie. I've watched it 1,000 times.
My catapult, the ancient siege device, can turn it sideways and go launch me into the barn, Tom and Jerry style.
All right, let's see what this baby will do. Well, like my old man always said, it's gonna be crazy.
At Action Point, one of his taglines is Action Point, where you control the action. And if you go down the Alpine slide and don't use any brakes, you will be coming off of it.
Johnny has a big stunt. We're gonna just send him down the Alpine slide with no brakes, and he's gonna hit a turn and just fly.
Johnny Knoxville is the most sincere actor in all of Hollywood, because when you see Johnny Knoxville fly through the air and hit something, Johnny Knoxville just flew through the air and hit something. There's no tricks with that.